In this video, I will show you how to change your Chrome language from English to Arabic. So, three dot and settings. Then here click on language. Add a language. Now select your desired language like Arabic. Select it. Then add. Now click on this three dot and select display. Google Chrome in this language. Now just guys, we have to relaunch your Chrome browser. So this way you can change language in Chrome browser from English to Arabic. Thanks for watching.